Are we back, boys? Back in action? Am I live? Oh, what's up, you guys? Alright, if it happens again, to be honest. If it happens again, it seems like it's being done intentionally, so. But don't worry, we got people for that. We got people for that, people. Alright. Yes, it's me. I am back. Jesus fucking Christ. Holy mother of God. Alright. Fuck, man. As we proceed, don't say that, dude. What up, Sir Derpy Creeper? How you doing, bruh? The router went out again. I mean, it happens a lot with AT&T. It's happened plenty of times before. But if it happens again, I know what's going on. And I also know the person, so. They want guerrilla warfare? We'll give them guerrilla warfare. I know how to do that stuff too, dudes. Alright. Learned it about 2 years ago. Alright, so we're back. Jesus fucking Christ. What'd it do, Captain Seaman? Yeah, true, sir. True. Overclocking just makes... I can't relax,
fucking
relax,
see... Stop! With the twink squad, bro! Idiot!
Just saw the new Seer video that you were in. Hilarious stuff all around. I'm totally subbing to him. Good shit. And everyone else who shouted out. Good shit, bro. Afro, thank you for the 420, man. Appreciate that, dude. Hell yeah, man. For sure. I'm calling Comcast 100% for sure tomorrow. 100%. I was about to call him right now. I was about to say, fuck this. I'm about to call him right now. But... So what I'm gonna do is probably hit up Comcast. I'll get like a super strong VPN and shit, and we'll do it up. All right, let's fight this fucking guy. Yeah, thank Harambee, I'm back. All right, Berserk, what's up, dude? Well, I mean, I have really good internet. I have fucking 80 download and 10 upload. It's not that bad, you know. It's not the greatest, but it's not that bad. But, tomorrow I'll call, I am gonna hit up Comcast. If it happens again, I don't fucking know. Alright, let's see if we can fucking beat this guy. Reflect is Ket in this fight? What is Ket? You mean it's OP? Reflect is OP? Yo! Oh, fuck, it is this bitch too, yeah. This bitch is... She's a bad bitch! She's not doing as much damage, though, but she is a bad fucking bitch. Okay. Thank you. No. Oh my god! This bitch is too badass, bro! Fuck! There we go! Do something! Triangle again! Fuck yeah, bro! Hit this bitch! Don't get in the fucking air, I will fucking murder you! Fuck off. Oh, really? You fucking cunt. Come on. I'm guessing if I can hit the right person, that... Alright, fuck off. Fuck all that! Jesus Christ. You can kill him, not Larkson. You're not ready for her. I think I did okay. I did way better than the last time. But yeah, rip. Pull her hair. No, you can't, Delurada Booze. Yeah, we got destroyed. We didn't get destroyed. No. Last time we fought her, we got fucking destroyed. This time wasn't that bad. Yeah, I know I need to use Reflect more often. You gotta understand, though, when, like, shit's going down and you start fucking hitting, you can't, like, use Reflect then and there. How the fuck did I get Reflectra? What the fuck? When did I get that? Did you guys just see that? When the fuck did I get that? When the fuck did I get that? How did I get that? Alright, last medallion. We're good. We got them all. Yo, Mason, Two Space, just subbed. Thank you for the sub, baby. Appreciate that, dude. I like it. Yeah, the problem was I didn't grab her pussy. Yes, you can use Reflect at any time during a combo. Don't think that. That's a fucking lie, Cypher. Because no, you can't.
Four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
Oh, thank you, nerdy.
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Oh, of course, Solar Nova.
Why stop? Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
Drone's back.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
All right.
Well, Jack. Then we
Zach,
have to help.
Space. You can always keep the stream on and do homework while the stream's going.
Then let go and hold
No, you can't, Cypher. I'm so hyped for 2.8. No, you can't. I've tried it a million times. You'll be hitting, and then you have to wait. You have to wait until Sora completely stops. If you're in a combo, you can't use magic. You have to wait until Sora stops and stays still. I'm telling you, dude. Why is there Disney game characters I've never seen or heard of this game? Because it's a Square Enix merged with Disney and made a video game, and this is what they did. Alright, where the fuck do I need to go? It's back to the town then, eh? Once you're ready, we better get moving. Alright, let's just fucking do it. Just go back to the goddamn town. Just killer, dude. I played this game. Yeah, fuck off, Surf, you fucking cuck. Seer looks like Johnny Depp. Dude, Seer is a great looking man. I would definitely fuck him. Great looking guy. I'm gonna play Birth by Sleep, but not directly after. We're gonna do some horror games and stuff like that, then we'll get into the Birth by Sleep. Getting ready for that 2.8 and that Final Fantasy 15. Which, bros, Final Fantasy 15 is coming, man, next month. It's coming.
Then what's this?
Face Harbor, I mean, you could try, but there's no way you could dick her down like I did, dude.
Not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay.
Try the guy
Jack.
At Twilight Town.
We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
We'll just have to defeat the monster. Alright, let's fuck this dude up.
Get the gold.
Oh my god, Final Fantasy 15 hype, boys! It's getting closer and closer every fucking day, dude. Turn the medallions to the chest by using magic to collect. So I gotta collect them all, and that's it? Do I just gotta grab them all and then hit them? Oh, okay. Oh, I get it now. Alright, that makes sense. Alright, fuck. Give me the medallions! You fucking piece of garbage! Give me the fucking medallions! Right, where's he at? Where'd he go? You fucking cuck! What the fuck? Bro! Not cool, dude! I was trying to do something there. Stop hitting me. All right, reflect. There we go. Hinder. Okay, don't hinder. Don't do that. Can I hinder him? All right, there we go. Something. That's not much. And do I have to use magic against them? Is that the only- Oh! That makes sense. Alright, now I get it. I think I get it now. Of course, Donald's dead, so I'm kind of scared. Alright. I think I get it now. So we use magic, and that works against him. Once he stops doing this shit, just wait for him. There we go. Put this in there. Jesus fucking Christ. Get the fuck away from me, dude! Another high potion. Don't want to use my cure. Don't want to waste it. Oh, fuck. I should have, actually. Come on. We can do this. You totally agree, Zard King? Good stuff, man. I was worried. Gonna wonder if you totally agree or not. Alright. Well, he stopped doing that. There we go. Alright. Get them all in there. Wait for my, Yeah, that's what I need. I need that fucking MP. There we go. That's good. I got that Mega Ether. I'll probably use it in a minute. Alright, come on. Alright, I can't hit him while he's doing that shit. I have to wait. Is he stealing them right now? Can I hit him right now? There we go. Okay, I can fucking do something. Hell yeah, boy! Combo, bitch! Get fucking hit! You fucking cuck! Alright. That's much better. Right, let me... Fuck, this one just sitting there. Alright, put it back in. Put it back in. All of them in. Alright, can I hit him? Of course not. And... I need to hinder him, right? There we go. Okay. I'm understanding it, sort of. Not really. Combo, baby! This gives the goddamn medallions. That's a lot of medallions, boys. Alright. Almost close to getting there. And then I should hinder him again, right? He'll come up there. And then I hinder him. Okay. Don't touch me, dude. Come on. Do your thing. Alright, there we go. Then I hinder him. Alright, I'm understanding it now. I think we got it, dudes. We just gotta combo the shit out of him. Like, I wasn't at all excited. I wasn't at all excited for Kingdom Hearts 3, but now, bro, I can't fucking wait, dude. I cannot wait for Kingdom Hearts 3. And 2.8. I wasn't gonna be excited for that at all. But now, I'm fucking super geeked up for that shit. Like, I can't fucking wait. Hinder him! Hinder him now! Combo, baby! Alright, good shit. I think we have to get them all in the chest. And then I can actually attack him. So fucking close. Alright, I get the fight now. Yeah, dude, I can't fucking wait, Nicole. I cannot wait for Kingdom Hearts 3, 2.8. And 15 is coming, you guys. It's so close. It's almost here. Can I actually hit him now? Yeah. Hinder, hinder! Alright. I'm actually understanding. And that should be all of them. That should be the rest of them. Get them all. Put them in the thing. Bam, baby! Fucking attack this piece of shit! Fucking kill him! Kill him now! Fucking just attack until he's fucking dead! Don't stop! Do not stop attacking! Ah! And we're... Alright. Stop it! Fucking doing that! What the fuck? What the fuck is going on now? What the fuck? What is this guy doing? Fuck that shit. What the fuck did that guy just do? Alright, relax, buddy. Do your little hindering thing. Come on. Alright, I gotta use this now. Come on, you little fucking cuck. Don't be a little bitch. I have to do every single fucking... Every single coin again. Oh, just get away from him. Just get away from him. Aerial dodge. Aerial fucking dodge. Alright, can I hinder him now? Go. Come on, do the thing, bro. Oh! I gotta do that now. And then he starts grabbing him. Oh! Okay, this makes sense. This makes a lot more sense. Okay. There we go. That's better. Mega Ether, fuck it. Let me grab these coins up. No. No thank you. None of that fucking bullshit. Not right now, please. No fucking thank you. Alright. And then this is what we do. Right. Hurry up, put him in there. And then he'll start putting start trying to grab him. And then we'll hinder him, right? That's how we do it. That's how we get this cuck fucking dead. Put them in there. Alright. Now we should start trying to grab him, suck him up. Then we just gotta hinder his bitch ass. Alright, there he goes. Good shit. Alright, come on. The fuck? Hit him! Jesus Christ! Goofy in my fucking way. There we go. Alright, now we got it. Alright, then we should be able to kill him. So I just gotta stay away from him. I'm gonna just wait. I'm not gonna thunder him or anything. I'm just gonna fucking wait for his ass. Start doing this. And then... Okay. Okay, yeah, do that. Hinder him now! Jesus fucking Christ. There we go. Wham bam, baby! Give me all the medallions. Good shit. Put him in there. Alright. I'm gonna heal. Alright! That's what's up, Donald. They actually fucking did something. Alright, grab those. And I think he's doing it now. Do it now! You fucking wrecked! Get that combo! Get them medallions! And then put them in the chest, boys. Alright, we're close. We're almost there. Just gotta wait for him to do that stupid fucking move. Make sure to stay away from him when he's doing that. Alright. And... fuck, should I cure? Fuck. Alright, go in. Go in. Go in. Miss me. Miss me with that bullshit, baby! Fucking hit, boy! Alright, 294. We got a few more left. A few more left we gotta grab. Those in there. Alright, and we wait. This is how we do it! I'm hindering it real good, boys. Real fucking good. This guy don't know what to fucking do with me, dude. I'm hindering it so well. Wait till it hinders! Bam, baby! Fucking hit, bitch. Think you can fuck with me? Alright, there we go. Now we should be able to murder him. Put him all in. Wham, bam, baby. Loses his power. Then fucking kill him. Murder him now. Yes, do. Fuck yeah, baby. And we got another magnet. That's what's up. That's how we do it, baby. Alright. He is dead. Never to become alive again. Fuck him. Ah. Thank you, Sucrin. I think I did a pretty good job. First try.
All better.
Well, Queen Bee, I wish you good luck. What the fuck is he doing?
Sora. Bravo.
Yeah, that would be dope, Solar. Why did he say bravo? GG's, boys.
Just who was that chap?
Hey, watch my dong.
Organization that's collecting hearts. Nice name. First, they release heartless in different worlds. We defeat
there you
those
go.
Heartless.
Charles. Overclocking just makes I can't fucking no, see. No stop fighters.
With the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots.
Well, first of all, that's kind of fucked up. It all started when I was 13. That time, everything started working. Felt real good. I was like, damn. 30 seconds later, I was a man. You can't accept your past, Nick. Upload the old skits. I don't give a fuck how cringy you are. You think they are? They were bangers. Well, I appreciate that, but they're all deleted. Thank you for
we're
the $3,
stop
though, man.
Them like this. What's the plan then? We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off.
Exactly,
once and for all.
Space. Well, you said something. What, you're
sailing
being fucking
waters,
a little satire brick?
Tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Right, let's see what they're talking about.
Anything at all.
There is.
Ansem report? Alright, that's it. Well, we got that Magnetura, I believe it is. Whatever that is. You're excited for the rants? Good shit. You're putting it in the ocean, deep in the depths. You know it's gonna come back one day.
It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
Zarenda, I don't know.
So that's why you went to Port Royal.
Probably what
and
face?
We thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Probably what face?
Too bad. You had us going there, thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
Thank you, Musa.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
No chin.
Oh, yes.
Ha! Got him!
And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of sorrow.
What's beyond the leaf, you guys? No chin.
Okay, sure.
Oh, what up, Luna Seth?
Hold on, that was
shit,
far
man.
Too easy. What's the rub?
What up, Spike Whiplash? Get a green screen? Eh. Ha!
Now there you see.
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do.
I like
but
the webcam much more than the green
crew
screen.
And come to take that blade.
I don't like it when, like, they have the green screen and they're in, like, the game. Like, it.
And if I succeed,
I much. I like the webcam much more. Enough.
Done.
Maybe someday,
they look, dude,
Jack
they look so out of place
the
in the Pirates
right
of the Caribbean
all.
Fucking world.
He and Sora are kind of alike.
Like, so out of place.
Are not.
Ha 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 That's so funny, dude.
Overclocking just makes... Probably. I can't fucking see. Yo, stop Mason, with the twink squad, you fucking idiots.
Bitch. Donate man, 10
so
bucks.
I have
I'll
to leave on a plane at 5:30 a.m. to the States, and I am not gonna sleep, and I want a blunt so bad, so I want you to take this $10.
All right.
Go down to the dispensary and get a gram of some good kush and roll some nice in my name. You deserve it, dude.
Mason to Space, dude, thank you, man. I appreciate that. Thank you for the 10 bucks, dude. And I will go to the goddamn dispensary and get fucking 10 bucks. Put it in a Blizzy and I'll fucking light it up in your name, dude. Thank you, Mason to Space. Appreciate that, bro.
Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
Jack got pranked.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
But Mason, dude, again, thank you, bro. I appreciate that, man. Oh, Jesus Christ, Solar. The devil's cabbage.
We got a trophy, guys.
Yeah, I see. I've seen it, Sir Derpy Creeper. I've seen that. I've seen it before, trust me. Alright, so I think we open up Pride. Yeah, we do. Alright. So Agrabah, Halloween Town is open up now. That's so much, man.
It's like weird reading from before.
Oh yeah, Spike Whiplash.
Overclocking just makes... Yo, I can't fucking I see... Stop! Taylor with the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots! Bucks.
Hey Nick, was that skit in your new bed with Sierra a shot at Tommy C's video about you? AKA the dude who laughs on the beta podcast? I don't know who that is, bro. Tommy C... Never heard of him, man. But I want to fuck Taylor Vixen. Thank you for the $3, man. I appreciate it. But yeah, I don't know who that is. But thank you, dude. I appreciate it. You'll give me some of your nudes? Hell yeah, dude. Is that weird reading from before? Or is that the weird reading from before? See, I knew it wasn't a glitch.
Yeah,
it depends. It depends on the level, Sir Derpy Creeper.
Kind of fuzzy. Well, we know one thing for sure. What's that? Whenever Sora, Donald, and Goofy go out and help folks, the reading gets stronger.
But I want to fuck Taylor Vixen, dude. Thank you for the $3, man. But yeah, I don't know who that is.
I wonder why.
Well, damn meme, you fucking better stop and just watch the stream and chill out and hang out, man. You don't understand anything of this game?
Hey, Sora,
well, this is the, like, fourth one.
And while we do, you fellas just keep on questing.
You don't really have to get this game. You just have to, you know, chill and watch it. I just murder people. That's what happens. All right, let me see the levels on this. So we got level 40, which we can definitely go to, or level 41, which we could go to that one too. And then there was, all right, let's check out, hold on, first of all, let's save, and we'll check out Olympus really quick, just to see. I don't know if there's something there, or if it's just tournaments. Oh, you guys are so nice to each other in the goddamn chat. You guys are so fucking nice to each other. Can I go to Under the Sea? Fuck, if I can go, I'll fucking do it, you fuckers. I don't know if I can do it yet, though. It always, like, kicks me out. I guess I'll go. Alright, I'll fucking go to Under the Sea. Whenever we go to Under the Sea, we get a shit ton of viewers for some reason. It's super weird. Alright. I don't know if we can do the third part, though, yet. I'm not 100% sure. Excellent. Now we'll be able to perform the musical with ease. Let's do it. Is this the one we wanted to go to? Oh, fuck my life, man. I think this is the newest one, right? Chapter 3, Under the Sea, boys. We have to do it to get the fucking ultimate keyblade. Yo! UFO Joyride, thank you for the sub, dude. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, here we go, guys. Some Under the Sea sing-along action for you guys, all right? I know you guys fucking love it. I love it. It's the best part of the game. It's the only reason I even played this game. It's this part right here. Fuck my life. Oh, hell yeah! Now we're getting it, boys! The seaweed is always greener. What the fuck? Somebody else's lake. That was way too fast. That was so fast! Fuck! Just look at the world around you. Jesus Christ! Two bads in a row? That's not good. So they get harder because they get faster? Fuck my life! I don't want to do this again! Fuck! There we go. We're not gonna win this. We're gonna fail. There we go. Alright, two excellence. We might win it. Fuck you, Dolphin! You're garbage! Alright, three excellence. We might do it. Four excellence. Might happen. Five excellence. We should get it. Six excellence. We're gonna get it. I got it, boys. Fuck! I gotta get her all the way up. Alright, swim, bitch. Swim up. I don't think I did it. I didn't even hit it. My life. Come on, just keep going under the sea. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. Come on, we can get her up there, boys. Excellent. She's almost there. Come on. Come on, I need another one. Excellent. One more, one more! Otherwise I fail, I think. Alright, I think we got it. I think we got it, boys. I think we're good. I think we did it. Oh my god, dude. Look at that. We gained Yeah! Hell yeah! Woo! Best part of the game right there, baby. Fuck yeah, dude. Under the sea.
So what do you think, Harry?
Fuck.
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian.
That was getting tough.
It's just, it's not what I want to sing.
I'm about to grab her pussy, dudes.
I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder
again,
out of
again.
A song like that.
Is that Tweak Squad? It's
if
Twink.
If you won't listen, then I won't listen at all.
That was a toughie, you guys. It was going faster than usual.
How do I get myself into this situation?
Grab her pussy?
Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Oh,
Ariel's
shit.
Ariel's in love with a human?
Daddy's gonna be
oh,
mad.
Me and my big mouth!
Shit was lit as fuck, Hidashi. That is true. Yo, I Stingwish. Thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate that, baby. He said that, girl. Oh, shit. Alright, I think this is the point in time, or this is the part where we grab her pussy. Oh, yeah, we grabbed it. She's like, fuck that goofball, fucking Ariel. What about me? I'm the one grabbing your pussy all night. Is that him? Let's say something. No, don't. He's a human and I'm a mermaid. I don't know what what do you think? Ooh, that ass. Damn, dude. Dude got an ass just fucking farting out sparkles. What's that? That dude like shit out a sparkle, bro. I would fuck that guy, dude. Fucking shitting out sparkles. Hell yeah, bro. Oh, it must be his. But we can't reach it. Rats. Oh shit, man. Her pussy must smell like fish. Probably. Let's be real, probably. Oh, thank you, Nick Cash has ass. Alright, you need Magnera magic to retrieve the lost item. Alright. I think we need. A new episode was added. Oh, I do have it. I have it, right? Wait, what the fuck is that in the background? What the fuck is this place? Is this where Organization 13's at? What the fuck is this place? Very interesting. I don't remember that being there. Thank you, Nerdy But Cute. Alright. We'll do one more. I think we can do one more. It's the final world. Alright, got you. I just never noticed it. Alright, we'll see if we can go back. I don't know if we can. I think I have Magnero, though. I'm pretty sure. That's why it said new episode added. We have to do it anyway. We gotta get it over with to get the ultimate weapon. At least that's what everybody's saying. If we don't have to do this to get the ultimate weapon, I'm gonna murder it. I'm gonna find out where you guys live, and I'm gonna come to every one of your houses. Alright? And it's not gonna be pretty. I'll just say that. Alright. Ariel has the most beautiful voice in the kingdom. I suppose the more one likes singing, the prettier their voice becomes. Fuck off, Flounder. Fucking cuck. Sora, looks like you gained some experience. Do you think you can help me with the pendant? Let's go get it, you guys. You guys know you love Under the Sea. Yo, Zard King, dude, thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate that. As long as that song's not on loop, I'm okay. When in the first one, dude, that song is just on loop. Just looped. Oh my god, can't stand it.
This is great, Sora. I know he'll be happy to have this back.
I don't know why we needed Magnera.
Is this he?
Daddy's pissed.
Daddy!
Daddy!
Ariel, you know how dangerous humans are.
You totally don't even agree. Know him.
I totally agree.
Oh, Daddy, you told me that Daddy! You don't trust humans. But they can't all be as bad as you say.
Yes, bitch, yes!
Well, I'm gonna prove it to you.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the
No, Daddy,
way,
no!
So be it.
Oh, no! Damn!
No!
You fuck! Oh, hell yeah, dude. That's how you do it. You just gotta play some Little Mermaid if you want some viewers. The Little Mermaid level brings in the viewers. They love it, dude. Daddy! Daddy, no! He's a blood. He just wrecked that fucking statue, dude. Ariel, you poor child. Oh, no! Not this fat cuck! You're Ursula, the sea witch. Didn't my father banish you? Yeah, we beat her at... Dude, oh my god. You guys want to see rage? Go to Hey Watch My Streams and watch me fight this bitch. If you guys want to see some rage. Yo, I extinguish has used 500 bits. Fuck me right in the pussy. JK, I don't have one, but ass eating is fine. Well, I extinguish. Everyone, let's all line up and eat I extinguish ass. Dude, thank you for the 500 bits, man. Appreciate that, baby. Woo! That's right, Angelfish. But how could I stay away? When I knew you were so miserable, she wants to grab that pussy. What you need is a woman's touch. Not advice, touch. Not that fat cuck. What if I could make all your dreams come true? She wants to lick that box. My father would never allow it. Oh, well, it must be love if you'll give up that easily. Could you really help me? But how? She tricked you last time, you fucking idiot. You're gonna fall for it twice? Well, the only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself. A human? Can you do that? My dear sweet child, that's what I do. She wants to make her a human so Ursula can eat her fucking pussy. This is terrible. Flounder, you gotta go tell the king. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Have we got a deal? I'll turn you into a human right now. All you have to do is sign a little contract. A contract? That's right, sweet cakes. And the price is just a token. A trifle, what I want from you is your voice. My voice? I almost forgot the magic only lasts for 3 days. You got to get dear old Princey to kiss you before the sun sets on the third day. If he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and belong to me. I suppose you might find my terms a little tough. After all, you are King Triton's daughter, adored by all of Atlantica. Why, you're practically guaranteed a happy life. Are you sure you won't listen to your daddy? God damn. All it'll cost you is your true love. Come on, sweetie pie, this is your last chance. But far be it from little old me to twist your arm. Don't listen to her, Ariel. Ooh, ooh. Close up on them titties. Ariel's gonna get that pussy eaten.
Well, now, I won't intrude any longer.
Ooh, hell yeah.
I'll be on my
Eat
way.
Eat that pussy.
You obviously don't want my help.
Dude, bad oh shit, Prince, Ursula though. Looks like a fat pyrocynical. Nice.
Wait.
What up, Joseph, that one gamer? How's it going, bruh?
Oh.
She's gonna sign that pussy contract. Uh-oh.
All I have to do is sign?
Sign and pop that pussy. She gonna pop that pussy. Throw a brick and grab her pussy.
We have a deal. Here you go.
Ariel, don't!
Sora, please! You gotta stop her, man!
Oh, shit.
Wait!
Dude, we fucking... Dude, again, if you guys want to see Comcast contract, if you guys want to see Rage, just watch me fight this bitch in Kingdom Hearts 1. Oh, my God. Take off those clams! Damn! I thought she swallowed. I didn't know she spit. Nah. Eh. Kind of completely... Yeah, that just... Turn me off on that one. Come on, Sora, use your dash thing. Oh shit, she can't breathe, bro. She's gonna die.
Oh no, she can't breathe like that.
Oh shit, she got the pussy now though. Probably still stinks. Machinima contract. Oh my god, the Ursula fight in Kingdom Hearts 1. Terrible. Terrible time. It was awesome when I beat her, though. It was like beating a Dark Souls boss that you've been trying to fight for so long. Except it's not... Except Dark Souls is actually easier. Because you keep getting souls Please and experience. Not for Kingdom Hearts. It's harder. And I'm not bullshitting. Kingdom Hearts Critical is way harder than fucking Dark Souls. Dark Souls is a kid's game compared to this shit right here. My pussy sweat.
Whoa.
That ass.
Easy there.
David.
What's wrong? You can't
Them
speak?
Them googly eyes.
Oh. Well, where did you come
Ooh,
from?
Just, you know what? All she has to do, all she got to do, right? Pop her pussy. That's all she needs to do. Yeah, dude, pull your tits out. Take that ass, pop that pussy.
That's my pendant. I can't believe you found it. Thank you.
What up, Colden Joe Gamer?
Come with me. I want to help you.
She can't even use her legs. Yeah, I got it, Surf. I had to actually go back up there. I had to go up to Walmart to get it. So soon enough, I think next month I'm going to get that modded 3DS, for sure. Looks like it's going pretty well. Shouldn't we tell King Triton about this? Yeah, for sure, 100% next month I'm going to get, probably around the same time, 15 comes out. What? Oh my god, you guys, 15 comes out next month. Next month! I can't wait, bros. 15 hype, man. Absolutely not. It would break his heart if he found out about this. Then what do we do? We're gonna stay right here and take care of Ariel. That's what we're gonna do. I guess that's all we can do. Yeah, I'm gonna stream 3DS games for sure. Hell yeah, bro. So yeah, but around the time 15 comes out, I'm gonna get the modded 3DS. So I can stream it. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna stream. Dude, 3DS has so many RPGs that I wanna play. I think that would be tight. Oh yeah, for sure, I'm gonna get Persona 5 for sure, bro. I'm ready for Persona 5. I'm not as hyped for Persona 5 as I am for Final Fantasy 15, but I'm pretty hyped for Persona 5 also. Alright. I should go check on Ariel. Alright, let's go. Please, oh, Dragon Quest 7 would be dope. I don't know, though, if the chat would like Dragon Quest 7. Dragon Quest 7 is very long, but I would love to play Dragon Quest 7. I want to get a 3DS just to play Dragon Quest 7, like, by myself. So we just float here and watch? Have you got a better idea? We could make Ursula fix all this. She ain't gonna bother with you. Oh, hell yeah, Charles. Hey, you never know until you try. You may be right. It's gotta be better than doing nothing. Can I trust you to take care of Ursula? No, Surf. No, don't do that, please. Fire Emblem? Fire Emblem would be dope as fuck. I definitely wanna play some Fire Emblem. Hell yeah, hey, watch my dong. Oh, no problem, Mimi, corn with a gun. You modded the shit out of my 3DS? Yeah, I gotta call the fucking, or not call them, a fucking, order that shit, make them mod it so I can hook it up to the computer and actually stream it. Pokemon Sun and Moon? Moon? I think that would be interesting. Dragon Quest 7 is so dope. No, I do not watch Futanari. Go fuck yourself, Chips. What do you guys think? Would you guys want to watch me stream Pokemon? That's completely up to you. I mean, I'm down. But that's completely up to you guys. What do you guys think? What kind of modded 3DS are you talking about? Like pirated games? No. You have to get the 3DS modded so you can hook it up to your computer to stream it. Yeah? Yeah? Oh, hell yeah, dudes. I'm seeing a bunch of yes. Fuck yeah. But yeah, oh, I forgot to tell you guys, bros. I mean, it's not 100%, I'm just asking you guys, maybe. Guess what game I got that I definitely want to stream? And I think after, actually, I don't know. Probably play a couple horror games, but I got Xenoblade. And I definitely want to stream that, I think. I think that's the game I want to stream. It looks super fun. No. I have Destiny, but no. Yeah? The one for the Wii. What up, Donald? Oh yeah, for sure. I'm definitely gonna stream some 3DS games. Just gotta figure it out. Xenoblade, that's on the 3DS too. You have to get the newer one, but hey, that's on the 3DS. As long as, dude, that's tight that they put that on the 3DS, because otherwise you would have to buy a Wii U just to play that game, Xenoblade Chronicles, I believe it's called. But the thing is, if you buy a Wii U, there is 3, or maybe 4. RPGs for the fucking Wii U. That's garbage. Do you think iDubbbz is an okay skater? I don't know. Oh no, Banana Canoe, it's all good. I'm gonna have to get the newer one. And I gotta get it modded. Thank you, hey, watch my dong. I'm telling you, there is like 3 RPGs on that system. It's kind of plays like Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, exactly. See? Xenoblade, it plays like Kingdom Hearts, so I think you guys would enjoy it. Of course! Alright, let's keep going. I think you guys would enjoy it. Yeah, I'll play God of War, especially the new one. No, I'm gonna play some horror games. Don't worry about that, bro. Stream myself jerking off, I can do that also. Hell yeah, Joe Gamer. Thank you, Nice Too Nice. Yeah, some of these names, bro. I don't know, Zurikin.
Hey, where's Sebastian?
Yeah, I'm a little interested in the NX.
Oh, well, King Triton wanted him at the palace. I wonder if it's about.
Yeah,
Ariel.
I've seen the content cop. If King Triton finds out what happened,
we're in hot water. Especially since we kept it a secret.
Oh no! Obviously, he's not a good skater. That was like, he was fun. Well, that was
how's
fake.
Ariel doing? She's only got until sunset.
The
tomorrow,
highest number
right?
of viewers I've had on stream was 1,000.
Hey, look.
Well,
would you play KH3D? What's that?
I can't see.
Kingdom Hearts 3D. I know I'm gonna play Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah, just salad, of course. Oh hell yeah! Pop that pussy, girl. Oh, they don't want it.
They're okay.
Man, they were so close.
Well, I think we ought to get back to looking for
Hero Brian's what? Will's porn videos? No, Surf. While you were gone, actually 100 more people came because they seen that you left. So. Once they seen you left, they came. Anywhere. They came in because it was
where
much funner.
Which could have gone.
Brutal Legend? I don't know about that.
Ariel's been crying for a long
probably,
time.
Probably, Queen Bee. I'm not sure. I'm more focused on streaming, so.
To live where you are. What would I pay to stay
here beside
you?
Who is this dude? I mean, who is this bitch?
What would I do to see you?
Is she singing?
Smiling at me. Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we
who is this bitch? She's cheating on Ariel?
Just you and me, and I could be.
It's Ursula. She must have turned herself into that girl.
Okay, that's it.
Oh shit! Get hit, bitch! Ah, now she's gonna be a fucking All right, good shit. You got her voice back. This whole time has been like just sitting here watching this.
What happened?
He said, okay, that's it. Do I think what's hitting?
Eric!
Fuck off, Surf. I'm just fucking with you. Don't be a pussy.
You can talk.
Sora hit him with the
you're
beam.
The one. The girl who sang to me.
Oh, Eric.
Ooh.
I wanted to tell
Eric.
You.
Of course. It was you. You're the one who saved me that night in the storm. Oh, Ariel, I'm sorry I didn't figure it out sooner. You're the one I love.
Eric.
Not so fast.
Oh, shit.
Do you see what I see?
A fat cup. Oh, you're Jesus Christ, fast. Run! Kick her! Oh, my God, that's fucking terrifying.
Ariel.
Can you imagine that bitch just like fucking crawling, trying to eat you? Jesus Christ, dude, that was scary as hell, bro. What the fuck, man? That was terrifying.
Stop.
Bad touch.
Stay out of this, you fools. Triton's precious little daughter signed a contract. Now, dearie,
fuck that contract.
Let's see how beautiful you
we're going
are,
with Comcast.
I'm through with you.
Overclocking T-Mobile. Just makes I can't fucking see. Stop.
Yeah.
With the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots.
Excuse me.
Killer Zeus. Damn. You just got cucked.
Now. Even the great King Triton can't go around breaking binding contracts.
Hey, can he's fucking?
Why it just wouldn't do. Would
King,
it?
Dude.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some loose ends to tie up.
Wait, Ursula. You win. Just promise you'll let my daughter go.
But we had a
deal.
Oh,
my God.
Unless, of course, you're offering to take her place.
I'm afraid I have no choice. Your Majesty!
Oh, shit! I'm sorry. The MILF and the Bath Boy said, hey, Nick, do you know why everyone says Herodic is so thirsty? I get that he's 15 years old. He's a 15-year-old kid and has fucked a MILF in the bathtub. But that seems like pretty normal stuff. What makes him so especially horny? Also, Asians are kinky as fuck. I think it's just like, it's just kind of like a little meme or something. Everyone just, like, fucks with them and shit like that. I think that's all it is. But the MILF and the Bath Boy, thank you for the $3, man. Appreciate that, dude. Hold on one second. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just like a little meme or something. Oh, thank you, Hey Watch My Dong. It's not Tweak Squad, it's Twink. T-W-I-N-K. What the fuck? The fuck is that?
At last.
Daddy! What up, Chili?
Who's the mighty ruler of the seas now?
He looks kind of cool.
You monster! Let him go!
He's about to get wrecked. Damn. Hell yeah, dude. Fucking Eric in this bitch. Eric Andres.
Pitiful, insignificant human.
Oh, you want to fight, boys?
That's enough.
No, you won't bow to me.
Is this all QuickTime events? Like, dude, this is like a fucking movie we're watching. Eat me out. I thought you were talking about Eric. Eat me out, Eric. Alright, it's a musical challenge. Alright, let's do it. Another musical challenge, you guys. Jesus Christ. Here we go. I know we all, like, ran away. Oh, shit! So big old titties! Alright, she actually has like a health bar. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Alright. Hell yeah, dude! You fucking wrecked, bitch!
You got what you deserve.
They're all about to start singing. Like, don't start singing. Oh, shit.
Flotsam and Jetsam.
Okay.
Royal darling, stars,
fucking wrecked. We're gonna kill this bitch for sure.
Right now.
Hell yeah, dude. Excellent, baby.
I don't think so.
I don't fucking think so. Fuck. Donald's dead. Probably would have helped out in the fight. Get hit, bitch. Did we kill both of them?
All right.
All right. Oh, she's about to get her ass beat. Good shit. Oh, wait. All right, good stuff. If I would have not gotten it, he probably would have, like, hit his face off the boat and died. Oh, shit. All right. Missed.
I'm not gonna lose her.
Right.
I'm not gonna lose her either. Shut up, Eric.
Flotsam and Jetsam. Royal darling, strong as the tide. Sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now.
Get it! Almost dead, almost dead. One more. Fuck.
Sorry, Mom.
Ha! Get cocked, bitch! You're fucking dead, bitch! Kill her!
This is not the end, my dears. I swear I've just begun.
Fuck off, you're dead.
It's not over until our summer has won.
You are fucking dead. Got cocked! Hell yeah, boys, we win! She just got cooked. Good shit. Hell yeah, dudes. Ain't nobody
That's
fucking with me in no musicals.
Think.
That's what you think, bitch! BAM! Fucking hit her in the face, dude. Oh, shit. Almost murked him.
No, it's not possible.
It's over, Ursula.
It's over, Ursula.
That belongs to me!
Alright, then. You can have it!
Get stabbed, bitch! Damn! Like, went through her. She's dead, dude. Whoa, relax. Don't scream like that. What the fuck? Yo, what's up, Q-Boner? Pretty good. Pretty good. That's alright. Sora almost cucked Eric.
Please, Ariel.
You can come out now. It's okay.
Eric's drowning in the pussy.
Ariel?
Ariel? Oh, you're a mermaid, bitch? Whoa! That mer ass, dude. Dude, if I was Eric, I would still be tapping the fuck out of that, dude. Stick it in her mermaid hole.
You see, Eric? This is why I went to Ursula.
This can't be.
I would have told you sooner.
To think.
Eric, goodbye.
I had all that time and I didn't work on my swimming.
He still wants to smash?
Well, I guess it's never too late to learn, right?
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
I'd love to.
Ooh, yeah!
All right,
fuck! 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 Lube her up, dude! Fuck that bitch, man, right on screen. Oh, dude, he's pissed, bro. What did I get? Woo! Mysterious Abyss enhances magic to increase damage dealt with blizzard-based attacks by 20%. Yeah. What do I get? Like, I need to get something to get the ultimate, right? Prince Eric's a great guy, and he's really brave, too. Yes, but he is a human. Oh, brother, not again. What do I get? You guys said I need that for the ultimate Keyblade. What the fuck did I just... What am I getting here? Alright, Mr. 543, wow, thank you for coming through, dude. How'd it go with your father, Ariel? Great, thanks for your help. Gotta go. See you later. What? You get some nice fish, pussy? Oh, there's still one more chapter left? Fuck. Hey, wait. I almost forgot, Sebastian. King Triton said this year's festival is so important that the musical better be your best ever. My best ever, I probably can't do that one. All right, what's going on? You gotta do me a favor. What? Huh? But how? And it was gonna make the perfect song too. All right, I think we're out of there. I don't know if we can open up that episode yet or what. If we need a certain ability or no. All right, Snorkel, good night, man. Thank you for coming through, dude. Appreciate that. You need Thundaga magic to carry out Sebastian's idea. No, fucking asshole. All right, well, at least we got most of that done with. That's not that bad. All right, now we'll go to Agrabah. So at least we got most of it over with. That's pretty good. That's not that bad. Not that bad, guys. All right. Next stop, Agrabah. Under the sea. Triton almost died and he's still worried about Sebastian writing good songs. I know, Galaxy Pringles. Like, what the fuck? Oh, I already did it. You need Auriclon Plus to get the ultimate weapon? I know, there's a few things I have to get. Peace out. Hey, watch my dong. What's up, basically, Pyro? Hello, Diverse. What's better than fish pussy? Flying pussy, boys. Oh shit, Jafar's back? I don't remember any of this, man. Like, none of this. Sup, dog? That's not the right time, dude. I've been live for like 4 or 5 hours or something like that. That's a fucking lie. Yeah, Face Harbor if you want. Well, I picked Agrabah, alright? We picked Agrabah first, alright? Damn! Look at his shop now! Last time we were here and we came into this dude's shop, it was fucking like ran down and shit. Holy fuck! What's up, squirrel nuts? What? You break it, you buy it! Oh, hello there, friends. Wow, you made out like a bandit. Please, I am but an honest merchant. What you see is merely the reward for my hard work. They sure are nice. And they're on sale. Interesting? No thanks. Listen, have you seen a guy in a black coat? Someone from Organization 13? Who, me? Most certainly not. Okay, we'll keep asking around then. Uh-oh.
Sora, don't let him get away!
Attack him! Kill him! How did he get away, dude? Oh, the monkey? Who are you talking about?
What's
Boo?
Going on? Can't believe it!
Oh, that thank you, my wife, Lulu. I appreciate that. Lamp.
Jafar!
Give me the magic lamp, Aladdin.
Damn, they've been like fighting since I was gone.
Street rats, I bid you farewell.
Crush those layers of fear, we already streamed that. But thank you for the request. Why did they call Squall Leon in this? Because I can't remember. You guys better be careful. I always thought that was weird also. When you open the P.O. box, I'm gonna buy you a shit ton of cola products and just ship it to you in a huge ass box. Hey, dude, I can't fucking argue with that. You think that dude sells dude, he probably sells more than that stuff. Huh? Huh? I'm sure Jafar wants to take over Agrabah again. But I know he's out for revenge, too. I guess he's still sore about that whole lamp thing, huh? Iago was there when Jafar was released. Okay, Iago, spill it. Hey, I told you everything I know. This is your one and only chance, Iago. If I found out later that you've been lying or hiding things from us, I will fucking kill you. I'll never speak to you again. I can't take it. I know where Jafar is. Where? I really shouldn't. Is he in the Cave of Wonders? Iago! He's in the desert ruins. Let's get the jump on him. Lead the way. All right. Here we go, boys. Back in action. Nip it in the bud. He's a combination of Squall and that other main from FF8? No. That's not true. What's up, Ethan Bradbury? How's it going, bro? Damn, these things are fucking everywhere, bro. Hell yeah, dude. Fuck my pussy, bro. Jafar wants that Arabian pussy? Hell yeah, dude. Who doesn't? Leon's real name is Squall, and he hates the name, and he tells everyone to call him Leon, I think. I don't know, that's what I remember from Dissidia or not, so don't quote me on that. That seems more reasonable than the one thing that I heard. Yeah, that seems, that one's probably correct. That one is actually probably correct, instead of the other one. I don't know what the other one, like, he's mixed with another, no. I think that one is correct. Alright, BRB boys. I'm gonna go see if I can turn on the AC. Be right back, chair stream for a minute. Fuckers. BRB! It's only in my room, man. Like, everywhere else is fucking quiet or fucking cold. Not in my room. Hot as fuck. Why would you not wash towels? It's disgusting. Well, Face Harbor, I gotta let the chair get in, you know, his time too. After the destruction of his world by the Heartless, he changed his name to Leon in an attempt to amend for his mistakes. That's weird. That's weird, Solar Nova. Nova. That is weird. That's a little freaky, dude. Why would you not wash towels? It's kind of disgusting. Two slips, shut the fuck up. It's not even that Newberious. It's like... I don't know. And the air's on, too. I don't know, man. It's just hot in here, man. It don't matter. I even got the light. The little light. I figured it was the lights. Probably the computer. The computer, baby. Well, at least I know I'll be warm in the winter. There we go. Hold on. I'm talking to Sky real quick. Oh, shit. Dude, I love Sky, man. He's a great guy, dude. Try and get Sky that follow. No, Sky Williams. Not Sky does Minecraft. Sky Williams, yes. Yeah,
overclocking Williams. Just makes... Yo, I can't fucking see... Bucks. Stop! With the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots!
Say Swaggetti and Mean Balls. Fox. Well, I said it, dude. Thank you for the $3, man. Swaggetti and Mean Balls, boys! Oh, hell yeah. Bro. Apps just insanity, man. That video, right? The video that I just put out yesterday? Alright, for sure, Charles. No, what the better thing to do is message a mod and they'll send it to me and then I'll be able to, like, actually look at it. That video has 580,000 views. Look. Tell my chair to stream more. I mean, I could get my chair his own channel, get him partnered. I'm sure you get a lot more viewers than me. You got ass? Nice. No, I have not, Mafia Monk. Surf, if you did, probably, yeah. I'm trying to beat PewDiePie. It's kind of hard, but I'm trying here. What about Dunky? Me and, I'm talking to Sky because me and Dunky are gonna do a collab. I'm just kidding, Don't get your hopes up. That would be dope as fuck, but no. I'm just kidding. Do not get your hopes up, people. That would be awesome, though. That would be incredible. How sweet would that fucking be? That would be too sweet. It would be way too sweet, man. That would be way too good to be true. I can't believe what that peddler did. We'd better put an end to this right now before Jafar does anything. Dude, video, I would love to do. Oh, I bet you were, dude. I would love to do something with Donkey. That would be great. The shop used to be a pile of rubble. How could he have made it so luxurious? I bet he's on the take from Jafar. Probably. Dude, fuck. I think I'm getting sick. I think I'm getting sick, you guys. I think I'm getting sick. Fuck my life! According to Iago, Jafar's in the desert ruins. We should be able to get there from the oasis. I think I'm getting sick. What up, Fire 13? How's it going? Oh, I can buy new shit. I didn't even know that. God damn it. Fuck my life. RIP, boys, RIP! I'm gonna kill myself. I don't want this to happen. It better, hand it over. Oh, I forgot I had that recipe. Fuck my life. So, I think those are both of their, ultimates. Alright, Broderick. See you later, man. Thank you for coming through, dude. Twilight Stones? I don't even know where to get those at. What about free development? I should be able to do anything I want. So, yesterday, right? If you do an AP boost, and you use a Serenity Crystal, you get, or is it, yeah, Serenity Crystal, you get a Magic Boost. So I think if you use a Magic Boost and use the Serenity Crystal on that, I think you get a Power Boost. That would be pretty fucking tight if you, I could farm a shit ton of Power Boost. That's like my goal, is to just farm a shit ton of items to get a, like, 20 Power Boosts would be amazing. Let's be real. It would be absolutely amazing. Why are you sending this? Oh, okay. Drew H will be YMG in Sora's outfit because I've been loving his streams. Also, this is my 11th in October 2016. Peace. Hell yeah, bro. That's fucking awesome, dude. Charles, I see it. I see it right now. I'm retweeting it for you, dude. I like it. I love it. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. That's fucking awesome. Oh, I need the Serenity item still. You can't upgrade upgraded stuff. Well, how the fuck would I get the power then? What do you mean, Kitesite? I mean, we started... When did I start streaming? What time did I start? 6-something? We've been streaming for, like, what, 4 or 5 hours? When did I start streaming? Eastern time. What time did I start streaming? Twilight stuff is nobody material. That's not the right uptime. No, it couldn't have been 7. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Something around that time. So 4 hours about. Uptime is not going to tell you the right uptime. I had to restart my router twice. So, that's not correct. Let's just try. Hold on. We'll make sure I save it. Let's just try to beat this guy. Let's see if we... I know we're going to get our ass whooped, but let's see what happens. Apocalypse. We beat the game. We got Ultimate Weapon. We finished Kingdom Hearts 2.8. And we just got done with Kingdom Hearts 3. You didn't miss too much. Just a little. Poondar, that would be interesting. Yeah, I thought, yeah, maybe 5:30. Maybe I did start at 5:30. I thought you said my first blowjob was working in an orange juice factory. Where'd I get the blackout curtains? I got them from Walmart. Yeah, you guys, if you guys didn't know, I got fucking blackout curtains, man. Oh, save my life, dude. Those things are fucking awesome. Alright, we're gonna get our ass beat. Second worst. Yeah, I don't like this guy at all. Yes, I am a time traveler. I can't. HSP, I just can't teach you all my moves, dude. Whoa, buddy. Struggle, man. It's a fucking struggle in this goddamn bitch. Alright. Relax. That's not gonna do it. Okay. Let's stay out of the way. Stay out of the fucking way. Oh shit, it's anti-form. Hold up. Get the fuck out of the way. Beat him really quick. No, get out of the way. If I had more defense, I think I can beat this guy, no problem. I can beat this guy, no problem, if I had more defense. I'm gonna get my ass whooped right now, but still. If I had more defense, I would be able to fuck him up. If I had more defense, I can fuck this dude up. Use Fireaga against him. I don't have Fireaga, so. But I think I was just like seeing who he was and shit. I knew I was gonna be able to beat him, but I think if I got more defense, I could fuck him up. No, no, no. I'm not gonna waste the drive for him and shit. We'll still get our ass beat. Do you see how much health he has? Silent Angel. Well, good for you, bro. No, I can't do it, Silent Angel. There's no way, man. You know all the moves. I can't, like, sit there and do that for that long. I could do it more leveled up. I'm not the type of guy to be like, I'm gonna beat it at level 1 and fuck him up. Like, no. Like, you know all the moves. I'm sure it took you forever to learn it. There's no way you just, you know, beat it immediately. Like, I know dudes who do that, they, like, play Kingdom Hearts and shit, and they fight bosses and don't get hit. That shit's insane.
Yeah.
I fucking hate these guys. I can't stand them.
Take this.
You can do it! I mean, I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait for that guy. Fuck that. Fuck all that shit, bro.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Are you talking about for this guy? This guy is annoying. Where the fuck did... What is Donald and Goofy doing? You're fucking dumbasses up here. Idiots. Oh my god. That's not annoying. You ain't got shit, you fucking idiot. Don't get hit by him. Fuck that. Item. There. That's all we need. Okay. Fuck! I hate those guys, man. Just grind? I mean, I need to find... There's a better place to grind, though. I think Beast Castle is, honestly, like, from what I'm seeing right now, is a way better place to grind than this place. Yeah, Donald, he loves fucking... I mean, he doesn't die, both him and Goofy, they don't die as much but as in the first one, but yeah, they're still kind of useless. Donald's a bitch. I need a woman to grind on, you know what I'm talking about. What the fuck was that? What just, like, disappeared into nothingness? Alright, I'm pretty sure I gotta go to the cave ruins. I might be able to grab that move. My aerial dodge. So close, let me see. I'm sure I can do it. Let's see! Got it, boys! That's all you need. Oh, yeah, you're right, man. I need to start doing more magic. Magic would work against those fat dudes easy as fuck! I never played this
overclocking
game.
Overclocking just makes...
I can't fucking see... Stop! With the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots! I was streaming like... Treating you, beautiful. It's treating me great, dude. Chubb, thank you for the $3, man. Easy one. I love streaming, dude. Thank you, Chubbs. I don't think so, Big Bang.
This is what having a genie for a best friend is all about. I mean, how can you leave me on the sidelines at a time like this?
Everyone's like popping melatonins. But Zardking, thank you for coming through, dude.
From the old Razzmatazz. What do you say, kid?
Hey, genie.
Sora. Want to see a little something I call sandstorm sweep?
Take it away, genie.
Here we go.
You know, one lousy sandstorm is just too easy.
And it's gone. Alright, now we're going into the... It's behind you in the last area. All right, Sherman, for sure.
How about giving me a challenge next time, eh, Al?
Do you get problems with having a gaming backlog, like too many games and not enough time to play them? Sim, I used to have that problem. That used to be, like, my main problem with games, is that I would have all these games in my backlog and I would have, like, no time to play them. But now, like, since I'm streaming and shit, I'm always, if I'm playing a video game, I'm on stream. So, I have to get it done usually. I want to beat it on the stream. If I start playing it, I want to beat it. Like, Super Mario RPG. I started playing it, I made sure I beat it 100% all the way through. Tomb Raider, another game. I made sure I beat it all the way through. Bioshock, all these games, I just beat them all the way through. No, really, Jafar is in those ruins, I swear. I'm not lying. Still, maybe it'd be best if you didn't go. But that used to happen to me all the time. That was a big problem. That's a problem too. There's a lot of games, man. Am I getting Final Fantasy 15? Fuck yes, I'm getting Final Fantasy 15. Been waiting 10 years, dude. Definitely gonna get that shit. Oh, what are you talking about, Sukrin? Oh, Edge. Yes, it does. It really does. Oh, hell yeah, Big Bang. Just aside, why are you giving me that? Why?
Hold on.
Why'd you just whisper me that, Just aside? I'm not gonna go to it because I'm on here, but why'd you just whisper me that? Yeah, I think I am gonna get World of Final Fantasy. I'm pretty sure I am. It looks dope. Hold up. Let me see when that comes out. It comes out next month, right? Or this month. That sucks. It comes out in 15 days, so I'll have to get it when I get the PS4. Cold Done Joe Gamer. All you gotta do, just be an OG. How much do I know about FF15? I know a lot about FF15. A shit ton. I mean, enough to be like, I want it. I want it very much. I'm telling Sky, dude, he can just gossip all over me, dude. I fucking love Sky, man. Great guy. Great fucking guy, Sky. Sky Williams. Now, Surf. Surf, you're a funny guy, dude. Alright. Alright. So, World of Final Fantasy, I think that's a definite game I want to stream. Hold on, you guys. Alright. Who was here? Alright. Well, I'm going to do, we're going to watch the trailer right now for this World of Final Fantasy game. I want you guys to, now before you look at it and go, what the fuck? Because that's kind of what I did, but it still looks dope. Tell me if you guys want me to stream this. I really do want to stream this. We'll watch the trailer real quick. It looks fucking dope, especially it got turn-based combat, and it looks like really, really good turn-based combat. Alright, I'm about to put it on right now. Alright, let's watch it. It's only 2 minutes 44 seconds. It looks weird, and yes, I still have not activated Windows. He looks kind of like Roxas.
As far as I can tell, you two have lost everything. All the memories and experience you've ever accumulated.
These gents here have business in the low seas.
Who are they?
The giants from the hills.
Who made all this smoke?
A talking weird thing!
Then what if it's a mirage?
It looks kind of cringy.
I'm incredibly rude. I'm just as human as you.
That wouldn't even be the tip of the iceberg.
Just wait.
Hey now, that is certainly no way for us to treat a lady.
The whole catch about joining the Federation is that you're asked to become an architect.
Me? I'm with Seed, a mercenary group in the League of S. We fight against the Federation.
Cloud, baby!
Good. That's
just
more
wait
like
for
it.
The wait for it's so cute, isn't it? Just wait for the battles.
So where does this
like
prophecy
this game
factor
looks
in?
Tight. I want to play it.
When time begins its march
it
anew,
looks cute and corny
they shall
and
return as
awesome visitors. At the same time.
Giants from the
look
hills
at the battling the battle. Oh my god! Yes, I want it.
Upon Grimlock, they will wreak two divergent futures. One that brings salvation, and the other ruin. An enigma to confound even the highest mind. The way you use mirages, only Luz Farna ever held such power over them.
What's happening now?
The keys. There are four. Earth, fire, water, and shadow, if I remember correctly.
Four elements?
You are a fool to let a medium to champion a fire!
This is it. Home base for the League of S.
Balaam Garden.
It has to be destiny!
Who are you? Lon? Shriek now!
Holy mom bombs!
Lady Yuna!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
So, basically, we've put Grimoire and other worlds in terrible danger.
You gotta do it?
Luz Farna. If you wish to find her, you must brave the Crystal Tower.
Then our mom's up there somewhere?
Time for us has resumed its march.
This place, I know I remember it. And you? You aren't going to waver?
There you go,
we have a prophecy to fulfill.
This is called World of Final Fantasy. It's going to be coming out for the PS4 in 15 days. Final Fantasy 15? 15 days? This looks super gay. I think it looks super fucking awesome, dude. I think you look super gay for thinking it looks super gay. Yeah, what do you guys think? Stream it? I think I'm going to stream it. Oh, thank you, Rock. Appreciate it. He said, yep, I'm getting it. I got to play it. All right. You guys want me to stream it? Because I'm going to probably stream it anyway. Like, it looks fucking dope. It looks tight. It looks like something that I would stream. Kappa. All right. I will stream it when it comes out. It comes out August 25th, right? All right. Listen to this, right? Okay. Fuck! I could do this. Listen, you guys. I could do this, right? I could... So it comes out August 25th, right? I could buy a PS4 Slim, correct? And buy that game, right? And then stream it on the 25th, alright? Then what I can do is, after I beat it, I can return the Slim PS4, and then I could get the PS4 Pro. Am I a goddamn genius or what? Yeah, October 25th, whatever I meant. Am I a fucking genius or what? I think that's a good idea. Kingdom Hearts. All right, we'll show the 2.8 trailer. I will buy the Pro, but what I'll do is genius, right? $15. That's just wasting more money in the long run? How? I don't understand. No. I would go to Walmart and I would buy the PS4 Slim. Buy the game, we'd play the game, and beat it. And then when I'm done with the game, I would take
Overclocking
the PS4 Slim,
just
take it back
I can't
to
fucking
Walmart
see,
and return
stop
it.
With the Twink Squad,
get
you
my
fucking
money
idiots.
Back, and then get the Pro. Apocalypse7 donated 420 in this bitch. Hey, Nick, congrats on the Twitch partnership. Thank you, and subscribers. This is the best stream in the game. Thank you, Apocalypse. Appreciate that, man. Thank you for the 420, dude. I don't know how that's not a good idea. Right? Fuck. All right. Well, a lot of you said that's not a good idea, but I don't see... That's obvious I wouldn't waste any money, because... I would get the PS4, right, and then after we beat it, I would return it for all of my money. I don't know. But this time, Doge, I know the reason I got fucked last time. Yeah, it's 15 days, Edge. You don't get the... Yeah, I would get the full money back. No. They do. I returned my 3DS to Walmart. I got all my money back, even the tax. I got every single dime back. And, yeah, they took the 3DS. If I go up there and ask them and go, if I buy this PS4, something's wrong with it. Can I return it for my full return? Yeah. Yes, Maddox, please do that, dude. I think it's a good idea. I don't know. Yours doesn't? Oh, fuck that, dude. Yeah, I know we got horror games to play, but by October 25th, I guarantee I'm going to be wanting to play something. I'm going to be wanting to play something new. I don't care. I just won't tell you guys. I'll just do it, and then on October 25th, we'll be playing the game. And you guys will be thanking me then, you fuckers. Killamanjarex, do it, dude. I mean, I record the stream too, and then I put it on YouTube. So if you use my, gameplay, and if you use my fucking footage from the stream, I will sue you for copyright infringement. Boy! Get wrecked. Oh, well, on mine it does. Yeah, exactly. If you do get all your money back, then okay, do it. Yeah, of course, I would ask him before that. I've been playing this for over a month? Nah. Exactly, Sim. So it's like a win-win, and then we play a sweet game? I'm just saying. All right, let's check out this Kingdom Hearts 2.8 trailer, then back to Kingdom Hearts. Is this a new one? This might be a new one. This might be a new one. I'm not 100%. You might not have watched this one. Oh, this has the Simple and Clean remix? Does it? Really? Oh, hell yeah, dude. I can't wait for this. I'm fucking actually geeked up. I'm so happy that I'm actually geeked up. Oh, shit. I didn't watch this one. Hell yeah, bro. I'm so ready for this. This is gonna be so dope. Oh, shit. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, man, I can't wait. Ooh! I'm playing as Riku? Oh, man. And then this? Then, pretty much like Kingdom Hearts 3.
Is there any new bonds we can build? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
Are you telling me that you think the world can be saved by just 7 people?
We have to at least try.
I want the 3 of us to form an alliance.
But alliances are forbidden, Ased.
Trust no one but myself.
Which will lead to the Keyblade War.
I'm hyped for the other two things. Oh, I can't wait, dude. Put it on 1080p. What am I doing? Oh my god, dude. I can't wait. Oh shit.
We don't even know who the trainer is yet.
Didn't you think for a second that your actions could be making things worse than they already are?
Guess you better get started then.
Hubbers?
Unfortunately, you'll have to go alone from here on.
What about the others?
Now I can be one with darkness.
Yeah, Aqua,
are you okay?
This is the fragmentary past.
Oh, Vicky!
Okay then.
Hell yeah, boys. Hell yeah, boys! What about Kingdom Hearts 3? I know there's like no new gameplay for this. Let's see. Gotta look at the one with the most likes. The fuck is this? Is this real? The fuck is this? This can't be real. I don't think I've ever seen this one. Or maybe I have. Look at this shit, you guys. Look at fucking this shit, you guys. Oh, man. That's gonna be something else, dude. That's gonna be something else, bros. Look at that fucking fighting. Oh, man. Yes. Oh my god, dude. Look at this shit. Watch this shit. Oh, fuck yeah, bro. That's some gangster shit right there, dude. Like, what? Hell yeah, bro. Oh my god. Jesus. Look at those heartless, man. This though, oh my god. Looks so fast paced and awesome. I've never seen this one. Oh, that's so fucking sweet! Oh, that's fucking awesome! Oh! Yes! You guys! Oh my god, I can't wait for that, man. Fucking A, dude! I can't handle it! I know, man. It's like hard for me not to come. Look at Sky, bro. Look at Sky. I love Sky. He goes, at Brit Bong returns. Okay, so I just found out about you a few hours ago, and I love you so much. You're super adorable. Okay, bye. I love Sky, dude. He's fucking great. That's funny as hell. Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna be worth it. Like, we should all freeze. Like, we should do an Eric Cartman and freeze ourselves, like how we did with the Wii and waited for it. We should do that. We should do that. And then, like, once we wake up, we'll have Kingdom Hearts 3 to play. Like, what's good? I mean, it's the greatest idea I've ever heard. And it's not like we'll, you know, miss each other, because it'll be like we'll all be in there, right? Am I fucking right, you guys? Let's fucking kill ourselves. All right. Back to Kingdom Hearts. Back to Kingdom Hearts. It's a super good idea. League of Gods. It's a super good idea, dude. What up, the God? 15 is coming, bro.
I can't fucking see. Stop with the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots.
Monjerix donated $3. Hit me with a link. Watch 20 seconds of this plox. All right, hold up. Mother trucker. Wait a sec. Once I switch off my display, you decide to do that? No, thank you, though. Thank you for the $3, man. Video game house.
Alright, hold on, y'all. It's time to play the real theme song, man. Let me get that.
Sky?
No, Sora.
We switched three songs.
What the fuck?
Come on, man.
You're from Disney. Yeah, this shit's gonna be weird.
Oh shit! Oh, hold on. I don't have the fucking. I'm retarded. I'm sorry. Hold on 1 second. I don't got the thing on. I'm fucking dumb. Wait, I gotta click it again. Hold on. I'll turn it on for you guys. What up, Nick? I'm watching it on stream. I forgot. I'm being retarded and watching it by myself. Having a grand old time. Alright. There we go. Alright. Give it a second. It takes a second to load. Come on, you bitch.
Alright, hold on, y'all. It's time to play the real theme song, man. Let me get that.
Sora.
We switched three songs.
What the fuck?
Come on, man.
You're from Disney. Yeah, this shit's gonna be weird.
Hell yeah, boy.
What is this? Twilight?
I can't fucking see.
This
stop!
Is
not
lit,
no, Twilight, fuck off, Amazing Fox, the pact is sealed. We shall kill ourselves at noon 20 years from this day. Yes, Amazing Fox. We will all do it, man. Dude, thank you for the $3, man. Appreciate that. League of Gods. Hold on, I got you. I don't know why you got... What were you doing, dude? I got you, though. Yo, Amazing Fox, thank you for the $3, man. I got you, League of Gods. I don't know what the fuck you was doing, but I got you. Go down. Alright, fuck it. There. Jesus Christ. There. Jesus. Mother of God. What were you doing? Oh, yeah. We blacklisted Leafy because that shit got annoying. Alright. Are you gonna, like, start dancing?
Drop this nigga off. Come on.
This
weak ass nigga. Come on.
Fuck these guys, man.
Most of the time, the audio bros don't have a problem with Link. But one time, he lost the bet. And he didn't want to pay my money. I don't play about my fucking money. Real shit. I need my coins.
What's up, man? Hey, they ain't here jumping Link. They ain't here jumping Link, bro.
I already told you this.
Where's my money?
I told you I got side quests next week. I got you,
man. Okay,
all right.
Thank you for being real. I got a side quest next week. Oh, shit.
What's up? I told you I had my money.
Yo. That's pretty funny, man. That's good shit. I'm going to watch that after the stream. That's pretty fucking funny, hold on.
I told you I had my money. We're not playing with you no more.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Luigi, thousands of black IPO.
Oh shit.
Luigi's dead.
Now, normally I'd say the Mario Bros. Wildin', but Master Chief.
That's fucking dope. I'm gonna watch that after. I'm definitely gonna watch that after. That's fucking hilarious. That's what's up. It's Sora. Y'all got the Keyblade and shit. That's fucking tight. No, I uninstalled Snapchat. Because it's just so gay. I had to uninstall it. It was just so gay. All it was just, like, people throwing water bottles. And, yeah, that's about it. Like, just people throwing water bottles. It was a terrible time. Alright, there we go. Wham, bam, baby! Video game house. Uzu, what's up, man? What are you messaging, dude? Don't say Leafy. Do not say Leafy. We blacklisted it. You notice, Uzu. You've been here, bruh. But what's up, dude? Yeah, I couldn't stand the bottle flipping.
Now what do we do?
Yeah, nice, too nice. It's just, Much rather just nice focus timing, on, like, carpet. Twitter. Well, first of all, Twitch, then YouTube, then Twitter. Much rather focus on those three things than Snapchat. Oh, no, you're good, Uzu. You're good. Yeah, Snapchat and Facebook. Yeah, it's just dumb. It's for, like, fucking 10-year-olds, man. Lock commands while press users. Do lock camera, move up. Alright, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, move up, move down. Okay, go. Oh, there we go. That makes more sense. Okay. We're on the magic carpet, boys. Why don't I remember any of this? Why in the fuck don't I remember any of this? Is this final mix content? I don't understand. Or it was 15 years ago. Or not 15 years ago, like, what? 11 years ago, so it's been a long time. But has it been that long? They see you rolling. Yes, we beat Zeldin. We beat him last night. This was in the original.
It's over.
There's a delay, so I don't know if you're saying, like, it's the same? It's not even that, it was just so long ago. Yeah, I guess it's kind of, I don't know, yeah. I like it, Moomeris. I don't think it's that shitty, I think it's tight that they actually did that. Where you, like, can go, like, back to the worlds that you visited, and there's shit, you know? I think that's tight. I think it's alright. Is there any treasure chests? Probably not. Oh, we got a puzzle piece. I need to get all these puzzle pieces, man. Somebody said they give a rare item, but I don't think they do. I've gained so many puzzle pieces. I swear, I've had a complete one.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm guessing I gotta chase this dude. Alright, he's casting spells. I gotta stop him. I'm fine. Fuck! Get his bitch ass. Woohoo!
Yeah.
Come on, boy! Yeah. Bitch, get hit. Get hit, boy! Get hit, boy! I gotta, I guess, wait till he's casting a spell. Come on. Got him! Got him! Alright, he's unlocking something. He's probably gonna take us, and then we're gonna get fucked in the butt. No problem, Charles. That was a great fucking drawing, dude. No problem, bro. No problemo, dude. Which one, League of Gods? What are we talking about? I know, when the nostalgia hits you, man, there's nothing better, dude. Come on. Go up on it. When that nostalgia hits, gets my dick hard as fuck, boy! Yo, have you seen the Final Fantasy thing? What Final Fantasy thing are you talking about? You can never find good hentai of this game? Probably because all the characters are, like, kids. I don't have skills to equip. Fuck off. Fuck. Yeah, I know. Donald does. But he's... Whoa! Blair... Unlimited... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, Jesus Christ. You were binge-watching Filthy Frank instead of watching me? Fuck off. Am I more of a console gamer or a PC gamer? I guess... I'm both, man. I was definitely first a console peasant. Then it's all PC Master Race, but there's still, like, exclusives on the console that I want to play. But I don't like Xbox, so. Wait, he's about to shit talk EB Games? The new one, I've seen some shit about it coming out soon at EB Games. No. Kingdom Hearts 3? No. Oh no! Kingdom Hearts 2.8, that's what you're talking about. I'm geeked up for that. I thought you were talking about 3, but yeah, I know what you're talking about. 2.8, I can't fucking wait for that one. That's gonna be a great fucking game. Yeah, Under the Sea hentai would be pretty tight, dude. I think I would get into that. You got basketball practice at 5:30 tomorrow? What are you, fucking 14? Why do I dislike Xbox? Just never liked it. It's not that I don't like the console, it's that I don't like the games on it. There's never good RPGs on the Xbox. Let's be real. Sony always comes with them dope ass fucking RPGs. They have a few on the Xbox, but way more on the PlayStation. Or even Nintendo. Well, like, depending what system. Oh, I was gonna say, what the fuck? Alright. What do we gotta do? Gotta hit the switches. Ah! Nostalgia boner! Now I remember. The switches just gave me that nostalgia boner. Now I remember. I remember with the switches. There's none over here, right?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, Xbox is more for, like, first-person shooters and shit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just how I felt. Like, I'm not saying, like, Xbox is, like, terrible or something. But for the games that I want to play, it is terrible. Charles, the thing is, but yeah, Star Ocean was on Xbox as well as PS3, but that Star Ocean was complete and utter fucking trash. The best Star Ocean is for the Sony PlayStation 2, baby! Oh, the PS2, man, I'm telling you. I think because it was on Xbox, the fourth Star Ocean, which I hate, it's probably because it was on Xbox. That's why it was so shitty. That's my guess.
Yeah.
The way I say console irritates me, or irritates you? Okay. That's cool, dude. You get triggered by gay shit like that? Oh, that's crazy, bro. I would never get triggered by that. The new Final Fantasy and Kingdom Hearts are now coming to Xbox? No, they're not. You think Kingdom Hearts is coming to Xbox? You're high, bro. Kingdom Hearts ain't coming to no Xbox. Final Fantasy? Yeah. But, 15? Yeah, but no. Not no, Kingdom Hearts. Second Life? No, I never played Second Life. I know someone who does, though. My man, Brit Bong. Am I sponsored by Coca-Cola? I fucking wish. Yeah.
This is it. This is it.
Brawlio, we're gonna be playing some horror games. No, it's not, Zotastar. I don't care what it says. It's not gonna be on Xbox. It won't. Alright, first of all, let me say, if they put it on the Xbox, that's the dumbest shit in the world. The reason I'm saying it like that is because why in the fuck would they put it on Xbox? Let's say you got a bunch of people who've only owned Xbox, right? You think they're gonna know what Kingdom Hearts is? Oh, thank you, Medgaming, appreciate that. You think people who've only owned Xboxes are gonna know what the fuck Kingdom Hearts is? Hell no, because it's never been on Xbox. It's over. Dude, Square Enix is stupid as fuck. No, I'm saying it. No, I don't hate you because you play Xbox. I'm saying that people who've only owned Xboxes, right? Again, they're not gonna know what the fuck Kingdom Hearts is. At all. Hold up. Enslaved? No, I have not. I've heard about it, though. I have heard about it. Wait, trigger the switch word for exact timing. Watch the color. Oh, okay, that makes sense. And of course I don't have it. Yeah, alright, that makes sense. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Alright, one done, baby. I know they put it on so many consoles, but, I mean, again, I'm kind of pissed that they did that. I feel like they could have made all these games and just had it on one, not like just one console, but in console generations for, like, PlayStation. Like, dude, they've had it on what? They've had Kingdom Hearts on PS2, Game Boy Advance, DS, two more PS2 games, PS3, another DS game, 3DS, mobile versions. Like, what the fuck? What would you do if I mailed myself to you in the P.O. box? I would be scared as hell because you would be dead. It would just be a package in inside. You would just be dead. That would be fucked up, bro. No. Gather. That's how you do it right there. Get away from that. Do it like that. Murder this guy. Not sure, League of Gods. We're gonna figure it out, though. Right, where are these switches, man? Pissing me off, dude. Right there? Fuck. Alright, there's one. They gotta be around here. Can't be too far off. There's like one in here or something? Gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe in here? No, I already went this way. Alright, keep going this way. It'll probably. Yeah, there we go. There's one. Alright. Jesus fucking Christ. These things fly everywhere. Gather. That's what we need. We need some gathering. Take this. There you go, dude. That's good shit. Fucking nerdy but cute. Alright. Wham bam, baby! One more. Alright, where's the last switch at? Overclocking just makes this? I can't fucking see. Stop! Amazing. With the Twink Squad, you fucking idiots! And this bitch donated $3. Everyone mail yourselves to Nick. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Don't die sending yourselves to me. Thank you, Amazing Fox, for the $3, man. How did you come to like RPGs? Somebody had showed me Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy VIII, and then Final Fantasy VII. I just liked it a lot, And I also start. I was playing Pokemon. I didn't even know I was playing RPGs at this time. But after Final Fantasy VII, I just like the combat. I like that you could level up. The fuck! I like you could level up and get stronger. And I don't know. Just after that, I found out that I was playing something called RPGs. And then I just, you know, started finding more and more of them and enjoying them. Under the bridge? Under this bridge? Down here? Oh, under the bridge. Gotcha. Crap. Ah, you're a fucking genius, dude. A goddamn genius. Just, yeah, go away. Jeez. Motherfucker. There we go. We got it, boys. Three switches. We hit it. Oh, hell yeah, Solar. Get it, dude. No. I have never played... Honestly, I've never played Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. I would love for an HD remake... Well, not remake. Remaster of that game. That would be tight because I've never played it, man. I would love to get an HD remaster of that. Wait, what? Where's the... Wait, what? Hurry to the... This? Wait, what? I'm confused! Oh, shit, right there. Come on. Go down. Alright. That was... What the hell? Yeah, I like turn-based. I like hack-and-slash RPGs, turn-based RPGs. Dude, I love the Tales series. I fucking love... Like, that's... I think... it was either Star Ocean or the Tales series. One of my first... No, maybe it was... I don't know. I'm trying to think of my first action RPG.
Okay.
But I fucking love me the Tales... Oh, dude, I'll show this fucking all the time, bro. Super proud of these games. Again, my favorite Tales game in the goddamn world. And then, this is close up there. I never beaten Tales of Symphonia, which I fucking need to, dude. Yes, I will be streaming something on Halloween. For sure. No doubt. We'll be streaming on Halloween, you guys. Alright, hold on. I'll be back, boys. I gotta take a piss. The new Paper Marios aren't even anything like the old ones. It makes me sad, really sad. They aren't bad, but not too good. Dude, I would really love to try out the Thousand Year Door. I would love to stream it. I probably could get a GameCube. How would I stream a GameCube? Is that a thing? You can stream a GameCube, right? You can stream a fucking Nintendo. You can stream a GameCube, right? Yeah, I hate Zillia. I think it's the worst one. That's everyone's favorite, and that's my least favorite. What would I have to get? What kind of capture card? No emulator. I wouldn't want to emulate it. I want to try Thousand Year Door out. I do. I want to try it. Oh, hell yeah, sub dog. Appreciate that, man. You need to get an AV color cable to HDMI converter. They are tits. Really? Wait, so I could get that? Do you think I could do it on the Elgato? Well, Joe Gamer, I mean, if you're saying that. You have to hook it up through five things, though. You gotta get an old... Yeah, that's what I was saying. If you just got an old tool Elgato, wouldn't that work? I don't want to emulate it. For Halloween, I'm dressing as a booby streamer. Hell yeah, Face Harbor. It'll look like pure shit straight from the GameCube. Alright, I'll look into it, you guys. I'll look into it. Alright. I'll look into it. Alright, you guys. If it's gonna look like complete shit, yeah, you're right. For sure. I don't want it to look like complete shit. Alright, I'll be RB, boys. Share stream for a little bit. I guess, I don't know. Fuck, it would be tight, but... BRB, boys. Yo! Be back, baby! Sorry, but wait! Oh, hell yeah! Now, if I was taking a shit, I would tell you guys I gotta go take a shit. I would be like, yo, I gotta go take a shit. I'll be back if I was taking a shit. He's jerking off to the chair. Could you imagine me that? Taking my phone, just walking out, watching the stream, jerking off to the chair. Fuck you, Swiggly Wiggly. He was talking? Did I save it? I'm retired. What up, a Dragonite Mew? What up, Zenovi? What up, Lava Burst? What's up, Proud Pino? What up, Blown Knight? Fuck off, Uzu. Shit, pass me the dongle. We're just playing some 2.5, just like yourself, dude. I'm not sure, Joe Gamer. Fuck off, Flow Knight. What up, Two Slip, ya bitch? Fuck off, fuck the chair. I'm gonna fucking stab the chair, when I get off the stream, I'm gonna fucking stab it in its goddamn face. We made it to the ruins. Magic carpet sure do come in handy. Yeah, they do. This place is a mess. I wonder what Jafar's doing here. Alright, well, that's pretty dandy right there. Say, why don't we head back? No, we can't do that. Still, we really should. Well, maybe, I don't know though, not sure. Jafar's gotta be just up ahead. Be ready for anything, guys. Alright, I guess we're going up ahead to Jafar. We're gonna take him out like fucking famous poopies. There you go, Dirty Dank.
The game's up, Jafar.
Is that a yes or no for what? I know, I need to save Winnie the Pooh. I haven't been there one time. I have been there once. Winnie's dying. I know. Just fucking
you
go to jail for life for murdering
it
my chair.
My
I kill it all the time when
it
I sit on
fault.
It.
He made me bring you here. You don't know him like I do. He can be very convincing. He said if I didn't cooperate, he was gonna...
Here, let me...
Where is he?
Come on, Al, you gotta forgive me!
Where's Jafar?
Where the fuck's Jafar?
Well, let's see. Right about now, he's probably attacking the palace. I had no choice! He's
Dan
Sukrin. Creepy and weird.
I need to give me what another happened? Monitor so I have the Discord chat open, too.
Iago, you're supposed to be our friend. But you've been playing both sides just to make sure you save yourself.
I knew you were still a bad
guy. Oh, reminds me of somebody.
I'm sorry!
I'm not deleting your comments. Leafy is blacklisted in the stream. I'm not deleting your comments. Nightbot is. You're yelling at a bot right now. A robot. A robot has feelings, dude. Don't fucking
Let's
yell
go.
At that robot, bro. Yeah, Face Harbor. That sounds dope, dude. Yeah, Deadpool, I am. I will. Tomorrow's stream, I'll make sure they're back on. It's all bad means this manic's making it more. I know, he's made it organized as fuck. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh hell yeah, dude! So I gotta hit the birds? Oh, I thought they were the fucking. There we go. Oh hell yeah, bro! No. Jesus, get fucked, dude. There we go. Woo! Miss me with that bullshit, bitch! Oh, this is fucking tight! This is fun right here. Oh, shit! That shit almost hit me. Get fucking wrecked! Woo! Woo! Close, boys. No cigar, baby. Oh, shit! Take him out first. And this guy. Fuck that fat guy. No, thank you. Hell yeah, and we're gonna experience? Goddamn, dude. This ain't a bad part of the level, man. I like it. Oh, come on. Hit him. There we go. Him first. Then them. Get him out of here. Oh, shit. This is fucking tight. I like this. Fuck that, dude. Get fucking wrecked. Woo! Strength increase, boys. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, dude. No, 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 no. None of that bullshit. This is tight, man. I like it. Fuck that. No, no, no. We done? It's over? That's pretty fucking sweet. What's my favorite meme? I don't know, dude. I don't know. If 15 sucks, dude, I'm gonna murder myself. I'm gonna take my own life. If 15 sucks, I'm gonna be super, super depressed. Super sad. Favorite PS4 exclusive? I'm not sure because I don't have a PS4. I've never even touched a PS4. Oh, I touched a PS4 controller for the first time a couple days ago at Walmart.
Come on,
it's not that bad. Pretty good.
And who asked you?
The palace. First time ever. I popped my PS4 controller cherry. I will fucking kill you. I will kill you, Rob. I will come and find you. You better be kidding, dude. The carpet looks exhausted. It seems to be saying, let's get back to the palace. Remember how you stopped Jafar from taking over the palace last time? This time, he's not just trying to take over the palace, but he also wants his revenge on you as well.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just play Cory in the House on DS if FF15 sucks. I don't even care. If it sucks, I will push my way through it. I don't think it's gonna suck, though, at all. Like, even if it's not the greatest, it shouldn't be the worst, but it better be the fucking greatest. That's all I'm saying. Fuck you, Rock. Yeah, that's super... Oh my god, Fatal Motive, dude. That's super fucking good. Hell yeah, bro. Oh shit, there's more fucking chests?
It's over.
Hey, boy. I didn't grab that one last time. AP boost. Never seen one of those before. Alright. To the palace, boys. To the palace. Alright, Queen Bee. Thank you for coming through. Night. No, Face Harbor. I have not. Why? Why did that happen? Fuck. No, I've never been bullied for that. Yeah, you're breaking my heart, Brock. You're fucking breaking it, dude. The demos of the game are pretty solid. My only concern is the FPS. I hope they fix it. Yeah, Crown, they better fucking fix it. Oh, yeah, so since you played the demo, Crown, how good was the demo? Because I never got my hands on it.
Just wait,
how
Jafar,
good is it? Like,
you'll get exactly what's coming to you.
Or, you know, is it, how good was it, bro? Anyone who's played the 15 demo, tell me how good you thought it was.
While you... You, my queen, shall weep at my
Jasmine
side
got those titties,
for all
dude.
Eternity.
What's up, Amanda Panda?
Oh, please.
The demo was pretty fun. Alright. The demo
right
was awesome.
Now, your precious Aladdin is whispering.
I am Havoc's too much
with his last
spam.
Breath.
Corey's in the house is your shit. They changed the combat system slightly.
What was that you
I
were
think
saying
they, like, try
Jafar?
To do a lot of, like, tweaking and shit with it.
You dare defy
it was hella good.
Me, you useless man.
I want it, man.
Ow!
All right, Artist Charles. I'll see you later, dude. I'm going to lock this world up, and then we're going to end the stream.
You'll all be joining him.
Use the brick. Do you have to swap? Have a swap disc for PS2? No. Like, what do you mean? I don't have a PS2. I know what you're talking about, though, but I don't have a PS2. You talk about with the modded PS2? No, I didn't. That's the side. I mean, I mean, a couple times. Yeah, I think it happens to everybody a couple times. If you do, bro, if it ever happens, man, stand up for you. You gotta stand up for yourself, dude. You hook that ass, they stop. They won't fucking come near you. Sucrin, are you talking about, now, is this the demo, it's not the one where he's a kid, right? Because I don't want to play that. But I would love to play the actual demo. What about the horror games? What do you mean? Fuck! What, I gotta hit that thing? I guess? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. What's happening right now? Do I gotta hit his head? Hit him in the head? Oh, I gotta hit his head in his hands. Jesus Christ. I don't know what the fuck I had to do. Stop hitting me. First of all, it kinda sucks that I fucking don't have Donald and Goofy. What is hitting me, bro? It's like fucking Ursula again! No! With flying fucking rocks! Fuck off! No more Ursula, please! Stop. Stop! What are you doing? What's happening? Okay. Okay, stop hitting me! Stop hitting me! Stop hitting me! Fuck! I need that cure. I need that cure! Come on, dude. Give me that cure, dude. That's better. That thing just missed me. Alright, this isn't that hard. It should be easy. Oh, okay. I had to open my fucking mouth. Alright. What's happening now? Get away from me. Get away from me. Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Wait, I gotta get to him, probably? Alright, no, we're good. Alright, Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck! Stop doing that, sir! Please! Let me go, fucking ass. There we go. What the fuck was that? Lava. No, 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 no. None of that bullshit. Come on. Get me out of here. Heal. Go! Fuck! Again? Fuck this. We're going straight to him. Oh, we can't. We're blocking everything. Y'all can't touch me! Too quick! Oh, goddammit, I was kidding. I was just kidding. Leave me fucking alone, please. Alright. Go to him. Don't let him do that bullshit. Fuck! So what the fuck? What are you? Oh my god. Oh my god. Too much. Oh my god. Subscribe to Don't. No, no, no. Brady Kelly. First, Brady Kelly. What's up? Where you been at? Also, subscribe to me. But the duck is a good guy too. So he's a good duck. He's not a guy. That's a fucking duck. It's hard talking to him sometimes because he just quacks at you. But he's a good guy. I wish I could use a dry form on this guy. Alright, almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Stop. And me. Fucking idiot. Oh my god. How fucking annoying can you be? Jesus Christ. Alright, I guess I just gotta cure one more time. And we'll be good. One more time. Jesus motherfuck. Alright. Wait for it. Wait for it. Do it now. None of that bullshit. Okay, okay. Bring it back. Here we go. Where is he at? There he is. Alright. All we gotta do is fuck his ass up. Really quick. Come on! Just do the fucking combo on his ass. Oh my god, bro. Is this fucking serious right now? Come on! Is this guy fucking serious? Oh, I could've hit him with thunder? Wow. Should kill him. Yep. Yeah, damn it! Alright, nerdy, but cute. Yes, I will be streaming tomorrow. That's awesome. Hit his chest for a stun? Fuck! Don't hurt the chair or I'll end my life. He's only a chair. He's only a chair. Take my life instead. The chair, please. He's not guilty. The chair, please. He's not guilty. God damn it. It's me you want, you sick bastard. Don't you dare harm him. You filth. He's only a chair, you monster. I'll take him one day. One day he'll be safe. Fuck off, Solar. You're not taking this goddamn chair, okay? He is fucking my chair, and I will fucking attack you, dude. I'll fuck with you, bro. What does this guy have to say? I guess you know everything now, eh? You can't keep shady stuff secret for long. So true. I had just snuck into the palace to borrow some treasure when I heard this voice. It said, "Release me and I will give you an even greater reward." "Who are you?" I asked. The voice spoke again. "The true Sultan of Agrabah," he said, "imprisoned by villains." Oh, why did I believe such a tall tale? Perhaps I was under Jafar's spell. Yes, that must have been it. And I'm sure the treasure had nothing to do with it, right? Maybe a bit. But Jafar, he never gave me a thing. So where did you get all your treasure? What is it? Why didn't I talk to this guy first? Why, the man in the black coat, of course. Organization 13? I knew it! The treasure was a gift, so I would tell no one about Jafar's return. He said he would destroy Jafar after turning him into a heartless. So there was no need to upset Agrabah. And you bought that? I'm a merchant, and a good one at that. I'll buy anything if the price is right. It would have been a successful transaction if I hadn't been seen. Oh, you're so kind. You better get something for all that. What the fuck? What the fuck? Give me something for that. Jafar might be planning on taking over the palace. I wonder if he'd share any treasure he finds with me. What the fuck? All that, I didn't fucking fuck off. I didn't get nothing talking all that shit. All right. Let's try it again. Obviously, I didn't get to the end. It was just like, what the fuck? After a minute, what the fuck is happening? Unless maybe I should have just been hitting his hands. But you guys said just use thunder, and that would have did it. I wish I would have known. All right, hit his chest for a stun. That's what you guys said.
Yeah.
Oh, I see now. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, that's way better, bro.
Back off.
That makes everything way fucking easier. Jesus Christ. So much easier. Fucking so much easier. God, I wish I would have known that. Oh, fuck. Well, first, heal. Then go up. No. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Hit him again. All right. Jesus Christ, go. This is so much easier. Bro, why didn't you guys tell me this?
This is it. Ha, it's over.
Why didn't you tell me that? Bro, come on. Are you serious? That was like fucking 30 seconds. Thank you. I appreciate that. That was so much easier.
No.
It's all good. I wasn't looking at the chat. It's all good. I was like paying attention trying to fight him. Fuck off. All right. He probably did. I'm sorry. Well, at least I seen it. All right.
Don't mess with street rats.
What was that, Sora? Don't mess with street rats. Fucking defending Keem. Thank you, you guys. I'm sorry. You guys, I'm sure you guys did.
You went mano a mano with Jafar and you didn't invite me, Al?
Sorry, Genie. Things happen kind of fast.
And I had some new moves to show off, too.
But Genie, we still need your help.
Who's gonna fix Agrabah?
Don't mess with street rats.
Well, Super Duper spruced up Agrabah coming right up. You won't even recognize the place when I'm through with it.
Just like it was, please.
I was like, what the
really?
Fuck?
Same old, same old.
Dude, that shit was so easy, man. That was...
All right.
Hell yeah, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh! About to make it look fresh.
Hey, voila! Next time, let me put in a few swimming pools, okay?
Yeah, I mean, you should have, you fucking bitch. We get... Ooh! Wishing lamp. Wishes come true by increasing the drop rate of money and HP and MP orbs. Need to get that Halloween Town, Keyblade. That's the one we need. You guys are all saying that's like the best one. I probably won't ever die again with that Keyblade. I better not.
I guess Agrabah's all right now.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Hey, you behave yourself.
As long as I'm, like, level the fuck up, the last bosses shouldn't be hard at all.
I want to be a good friend like Genie, but I can't do anything to help you. What kind of a friend is that?
Oh, no. It's not like that, Iago. Friends don't have to do stuff. As long as you have fun hanging out together,
there you go, Innervate. It was a pretty good one.
What do you guys do for fun?
Pass me the dongle, probably not.
That's not quite what I meant.
Well, anyway.
It's a terrible game to stream.
Ow, my.
BioShock is not a good game to stream.
Iago.
It's boring.
I hope you didn't hurt yourself.
Well, at least I can still fly.
Watch out!
All my viewers, like, I've been noticing they really like the RPGs.
Come on, Al. Let me build a freeway or something.
You guys like the RPGs more than the fucking action games.
Don't panic, Genie.
But I can't hold.
Unless it's probably like some God of War.
What
the fuck? You about the jizz?
Oh, that's good. Sora. Donald, Goofy.
That's a much better use of mana than healing. What?
If you're ever in the mood for some more cosmic razzle dazzle, give me a shout, okay?
Give me a shout out. RPGs are so great.
Well, you've done it again, Sora.
Because RPGs are badass.
That ain't
no goddamn lie.
That friend of yours, the one you're looking for.
Yo, I'm Evade. Just sub. Thank you for the sub, dude. I'm Evade. Thank you. Appreciate that, baby. Thank you, man. For real. Thank you. RPGs are so good. So much fun, man. So much fucking fun. Love him to the death of me. That's what's up, Shocked. That's what's up. So we got the trophy, What Friends Are For. Oh, no. We didn't. I don't think we got the magnet. Oh, Under the Sea, Kingdom Hearts 3. Jesus fucking Christ, man. You just had to say it, didn't you? You just had to fucking say it. Alright, you guys, that's gonna be the end of the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was a great fucking stream. I will be streaming tomorrow. So get your penises ready for tomorrow. Yeah. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Thank you for the motherfucking follows, the subs, the donations, the bits. Thank you, guys. Thank you guys for just coming through, hanging out, and playing some fucking games. Deadpool, I have no time for it. I wish I did. Thank you guys for just coming through and chilling. I appreciate it to the fucking max. Thank you guys for all the love, the support, the follows, the subs, the donations, the bits. I love you guys. I will see y'all tomorrow. Peace the fuck out, boys.